for anyone who's just starting a garden, first thing you gotta do is go outside.
Johnny was in a punk band and liked smashing things, but now he digs digging.
I went from being the destroyer to someone who grows things, and it's a lot more rewarding.
White Mexican Heather.
Yeah.
I think I dated her. White Mexican Heather.
Going to the nursery! Yeah! That's what they think I'm going. I'm going to the strip bar.
Yeah.
See, these plants right here, they're dead. What we're going to do is going to rope this whole area off and bring in a forensic team. These rocks are going to be used to make a dry stack wall. We're going to put these rocks in a trench, then stack them on top of each other and make what's called a dry stack wall. The amount of trips I think it'll take is probably about 700. So that'll be great. I'm going to go shoot myself. It's good work to do when you're hungover. It's good work to do when you're drunk. And it's good work if you happen to be sober for some reason.
Punks, skaters, hippies, burnouts. I mean, look at some of these people. I don't even know what the hell Farmer Dave's into. I don't want to know.
Every time I ask you to do something, you think that I'm against you or I'm the authority. I'm tired of your shit.
It's a freak show. And I'm in charge of it.
This is a big thing, big project. But then you're going to get big result from it.
Right.
Right?
Okay.
We get this thing done and rocking, so.
Thank you.
Sure. It means a lot to her. She's a cool woman. We have no agave as of present time. We're actually missing the focal point of the garden, so we're kind of, it's not good. She's lucky. She gets to go running. I wanted to run with her and not come back because this is kind of getting ridiculous. So I think we're overwhelmed.
Hey, everyone, we got 2 hours. This is the final push. So let's all just throw down, all right? Give me a hoorah!
Hoorah!
All right. We actually finished the project.